हेलो बॉयज, आई डॉक्टर प्रदीप कुमार श्रीवास्तव वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन माय क्लास वाटर रिसोर्सेज इंजीनियरिंग। टुडे टॉपिक इज द टाइप ऑफ ट्यूबवेल, ड्यूटी ऑफ ट्यूबवेल वाटर। माय डियर बॉय, फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस ट्यूबवेल एंड ड्यूटी ऑफ ट्यूबवेल वाटर। Means there is two topic, type of tube well and duty of tube well. First tube well is when you are not digging a well, just it is the by whole system you have drilled a you have make a hole by drill. And you have composite, there a pipe, and after the suction, you are sucking the water from the groundwater. That is the purpose, that is the philosophy, that is the theory of tube well. Duty of tube well, a tube well, how much water can irrigate your field? So today, what is the design of tube well? What is the duty of tube well? And type of tube well we will discuss. Okay, so let us start. Yes, dear boy, there are a number of different type of wells that can be drilled, and these are described in the following text. A particular well type may be best suited or most economic in the effort to drain a specific configuration, of hydrocarbon. What is that? Hydrocarbon. Various drilling strategies can be adopted to place well in the specific pattern and with the aim of optimizing production from a field. In the early days, of the oil industry, drilling well was simple operation. A well location was picked at the top of reservoir and the well was drilled directly down to the target as the vertical well. Then drilling became more sophisticated when the art of deviating wells was perfected. Here the drill built a differentiated an angle from the vertical tower is a specific target. Deviated well are commonly tilled from the fixed drilling and location, such as the Oxford platform. One method of the directional drilling user assembly with the mud turbine and a bit. The flow of mud through the turbine catch be attached and bit to rotate while the drill is strong. Terminus stationary and drillers refer to a type of drilling as being in the shielding mode because the drill pipe slide along the hole behind the turbine. The defect, the bit the appropriate direction, a band sum is used. This is a piece of drill pipe and sent to about 1 to 10 angel, which is inserted behind the mud turbine and oriented from the surface along the planet direction for the well. A more recent technique for deviating a well involved using a rotary stabilizer is simply signals from the surface can be sent to tool the deflect the bit in the appropriate direction while it is still drilling ahead in the rotary mode. Drilling can be more efficient this way because there is less risk and that the drill pipe will get stuck. A turn and a state of the slide and the rate of the penetration is faster vertical and moderately divided well are called conventional well. They are the most common well configurational because they are relatively cheap to drill. A typical operation is to redirect a well. There is where a well has already been drilled of the partially drilled and there is need to adjust out one side and of the well to different target. A synthetic may be required if there is an object stuck in the original hole which cannot be fished out in prolonged field and the existing well may be sidetracked. And if there is no further use for that well, that is the oil well was weird out a window will be cut in the caging of the original well by a special milling assembly and drilling will proceed out the window toward a new target. Horizontal well. Thereby, horizontal well are wells where the reservoir, horizontal well are wells where the reservoir section is drilled a high angle, typically with a trajectory to keep the well within a specific reservoir interval or hydrocarbon zone. In a strict sense, these wells are rarely perfectly horizontal, but they tend to be near horizontal mostly, generally at an angle greater than 80 degrees from vertical. Horizontal wells are drilled in a specific configuration and the range section of the well is drilled along a diverted well part to just above the reservoir section. To what know? As a luck of fire from the kick off point. The well is the drill in the crescentially wetted angle arcing a round word to angle close to horizontal. point at which the well entry for land on the reservoir is called the entry point, and from there on the well continues at a near horizontal orientation with the intention of keeping it substantially within the reservoir target until the desired length of horizontal penetration is reached. One problem in drilling a horizontal well in locating the risk of point at about to right distance about the reservoir, the kick of point will be planned for the specific keep above the pre-crossed target zone and depth such that there will be cuff from the turn the well around. So as the enter the target of at near horizontal angle, and if the target zone come at the high on the prediction, the chance are that the well will be drilled all the way through the reservoir before being able to turn round quickly enough to establish horizontal trajectory. And if the target zone is deeper than expected, then quite a long distance of well can be drilled at a very high angle and before the reservoir is entered and given the normal uncertainty on the establishing the depth of target zone from the seismic method. It's common a pilot hole to be drilled first to get this information directly. So pilot hole may be vertical, although it is better to divide the pilot hole in the direction of the horizontal well path. And closer to we plan entry point of the horizontal section. It is the horizontal well is the planned near an appraisal well, and that it can be used as a proxy of the pilot hole. Horizontal well can be drilled geometrically where there is a reasonable confidence in the expected reservoir geometry, and the target are defined at the entry point and the total depth, and the well is drilled according to a get geometrical point and geometrical plan between them. To alternative it to geositer, horizontal will be partially where there is a less condition in the proceeding the reservoir geology. So geosteering involve using geological information and obtained at the well is being drilled to try to keep the well path within the target. This can involve the use of real time and long data, but maybe also include input while drilling and from well site vibrostratigraphy on the form examination of drill and drilling of the leeward of the top of the base reservoir are destructive. The main technique. There was the main technique, a geosteering involved with the use of real-time log data and display while the horizontal well is being drilled. The downhole log data can be directly transmitted to a computer screen in the geologist's office from the well site, and this allows the geologist to establish which part of reservoir is being drilled through the device where the well should be straight to next. And this is done by comparing to real-time logs and with data from nearby wells log. Response to horizontal well can be looked different from that is the conventional level. A catalog of the expected log response at the would appear in a horizontal trajectory can be created by computer modeling. If the geologist think that the well is above the target zone, and they will ask the directional driller at the ridge side of the stair down. So if the geologist believe, then they below the target, and they will ask the driller to steer up. Geostering at the time of high risk operation, and it can be stressful in the yearly wage of the drilling horizontal well. It was found that just under half of the horizontal well and that fear drilled ended up to the failure of under prompt compared to the expectation, and the record may have improved since when nevertheless outright feature still occur today. Frequently when drilling new well location, the geology will turn out the quite different from what was expected, and this reflect that nature of reservoir and unnecessary even so the outcome from the vertical penetration of the reservoir interval is a lot more predictable, and then when a horizontal well is drilled, so random geological unicentralized that I will have relatively travel effect. The drilling outcome of a vertical well can be cause serious problem, and with horizontal well operation. So this is why this is the procedure of how you are maintaining the well. Now, we will discuss type of well. Actually, it is overview of the type of wells, introduction, open well and classification of open well, and tube well and classification of tube well. So first we are starting from the well. It is vertical structure dug in ground for purpose of bringing around water of the earth of surface. Basically, well be classified as form. Open well and dug well and tube well. It is for your reference. Thereby, This is the open well. And this is the tube well. Now, this is the earth soil, and this well, you have dig a large area. You can see the water, how much depth, but in this tube, you cannot see. In my last class, I have explained that it may be 500 to 600 meters deep. Now open well. These are the well which have comparatively large diameter and lower discharge. Usually they have discharge 20 cubic meter per hour. Up, how they are giving discharge? We will see this question. Suppose, dear boy, this is earth and this is water camphor. And a question, you are digging a well here. Okay. The question is right, I think, in your mind, how discharge has come in the open well. Dear boy, this is the camphor of water. So, under the earth, it is the porous. So, slowly, this is the position. Now, this camphor water has slowly transfer just a worried channel. But my dear boy, if here, suppose you are doing a drill, entire all the buffer system will be recharged to him. Lower buffer to upper buffer system. So these are the well have comparatively large diameter and lower discharge. Usually they have discharge 20 cubic meter per hour, but it constructed by efficient planning and give discharge to 200 to 300 cubic meter per hour. They are constructed of diameter of about 1 to 10 meter and have depth of about 2 to 20 meter. They are constructed of digging, therefore they are also known as dug well. Now, classification of open well based on the depth. Open well based on the depth. So shallow open well, these are the well resisting underwater, bearing strata and get the supply from the surround material. So dear boy, deep open well, these are the well resulting on the interpervious layer known as the motor layer beneath, and which has water hearing previous layer and get their supply from this layer. Now classification of the open well based on the type of well. So kaccha well. This type of well are only constructed when water able in high, and this type of well sometime collapse. Classification of open well based on the type of well. So well with impervious lining. These are most suitable and stable type of open well, and these are constructed by first digging pit and then a curve which is circularing with the sharp bottom installed, and there our machinery will be up and some distance above around the in concentrated. There are so then excavation proceed is sink. So had then machinery further exceeded bottom type of flow of the spherical. Now well with the previous line. Dear boy, this type of well are suitable in coarse formation, and these are constructed by masonry of dry brick of stone without my binding material. So the water supply entry from the wall of well, therefore the flow is radial. Such well are provided with bottom plug. So the how not combination of the radial and spherical. This is the photograph. This is the photo. Now, tube wells. A tube well, now well is over. Now we will study about the tube well. A tube well is a long pipe sunk in a ground intercepting one or more water bearing strata. As compared to open, well, their diameter is less, about 80 to 600 mm. So shallow tube well, these are able which has shallow well, these are the tube which has depth limited for 30 meter and maximum high discharge 20 cubic meter per hour. Now, my dear boy, deep tube well. These are the tube well which have maximum depth of about 600 meter and may give discharge more than 800 meter per hour. Clear? Now, strainer type of tube well. This is most commonly used type such that in the general, a tube well means strainer tube well. In this type of well are strainer, which a wire mesh with a small opening, the rod, and around the main pipe, which also has large opening, such that area of opening in extremity, and main pipe remains same, and annual space is the left between two shooters, so that the open area pipe performance is not reduced. The type of flow is detailed. This is the diagram of this. Now, my dear boy, cavity tube well. A cavity type tube well are consist of a pipe sunk in a ground up to the hard clay layer, and it draw water from the bottom of well. In until stage, fine carriage is also pumped with water, and in such manner, a cavity is the form at the bottom, so that water center from the aquifer into the well through this cavity. This is the cavity type tube well. Now, tube well and their design. Dear boy, everything is success if you try to start the work, do design. So we will read about the design. Tube well consists essentially of the hole bored in the ground of tapping groundwater from deep previous zone, and compared to open well, tube well have a small diameter, usually 8 centimeter to 60 centimeter, and deep more than 30 meter. So yield from the standard tube well 40 to 45, that is shallow tube well, and 30 to 60 meter depth. So 20 liter oblique per second yield. So deep tube well 60 to 300 meter depth, held up 200 liter per second. This is the type of water well. And this is chart are advantage and disadvantage of well. So do not require much space well, and require costly and completed drilling. How you can push a pipe in the earth without drilling, it is not possible. So it is regular drilling. Without drill, you cannot make, my dear boy. You cannot make. Now, can be constructed quickly at the time of consuming also. And equipment and machinery require a skilled worker and great care of the drill and complete. So many type I have seen. Suppose this is the water camphor. This is the earth. And you have here make a drill. So no chance of water. Because it has not crossed to the camphor. So dear boy, it has need totally skilled person. Now, fairly suspended yield of the water can be obtained even in year of drought. Two way installation and mostly urban use. So these five are one disadvantage and require quality. It is the, you can read this. Now, to the well are classified on the basis of the entry of water into the well. So the method of construction, the depth, and the type of aquifer tapped and based on the entry of water tube well are classified as a screen well and cavity well. In permit, the entry of water from the surrounding aquifer and next into borehole usually impeded to the shallow depth. Now, cavity well. A cavity well is a shallow tube well drilled in alluvial formation and draw water through the cavity well are very economical and can be adopted where the ground strata permit its construction. In cavity well are very economical and can be adopted where the ground strata permit its construction and require a strong the dependability roof. Now, based on the method of construction, ground is drilled well. And driven well is a jetted well. Drilled two wells. So drilled were constructed by making borehole. Dear boy, grouped are the drilled. Well driven and well are cheated well. So drill tube well. We'll discuss the drill tube well. So dialed well are constructed by making borehole using different drilling method. Drill well constructed, making bore hole and using different drilling method. And tube well construction involve drilling the bore hole, installing the casing and well screen, or developing a well to ensure and send free operation at maximum end. So technique of the drilling are drilling and retie, precision drilling. So precision drilling, so drilling rotary, meaning so direct well can get water from a much deeper level, and duck well can often up to several hundred meters and smaller in a diameter. Drilled wells are typically entered using in either top head of rotary and style table rotary or cable tube. So drilling machine, all of which are drilling streams that turn to create the cutting action on the formation balance, the term drilling. Drilled well are usually caused with a factory made pipe, typically steel in air rotary, or cable to drilling, or plastic PVC in mud. So rotary well also present in the well drilled into solid rock. Now hand auger drilling, it is very important. The cutting tool known the auger head is rotated to cut into the ground, and then withdrawn the removed excavated material. The procedure is respected until the required depth is reached, and this method is only suitable for the unconsolidated deposit. Advantage of hanger sugar auger drilling: so inexpensive, simple to the operate and maintain. Now disadvantage of the hand auger drilling: slow compared with the other method, equipment can be heavy, and problem can occur with the instable from the formation. Water is reduced dry hole. Now what is the pump down? The center of the drill rod emerging as a jet, and it is then return of the borehole drill pipe and dinging with the cutting and debris. The washing and cutting of the formation is helped of the rotation and by the up and down portion of the drill string. A foot forward trailed pump of a small internal combustion pump are equally suitable. Advantage of jetting: the equipment is simple to use, possible above the below the water table. And disadvantage of jetting: water is required for pumping. Suitable for unconsolidated work. So rock only that is sand, silt, clay. So boulder cannot prevent the further drilling. Slitting the chair, cheating. So water flow down the borehole, annual ring, and the back of the drill pipe, bringing debris with a small reservoir and kneaded the top of the borehole for recalculation and simple tip of the bottom of the drill pipe and presumably made or made pin cutting. Advantage of the slugging. The equipment can be made from a local low-cost material and it's simple to use. Disadvantage of slugging. So water is required for pumping suitable and consolidated rock only, and boulder can prevent further drilling. Now, road trip precaution drilling. In very hard rock, such as the granite, the only way to drill hole of the pulverizing the rock using down the whole hammer details. So compressed air needed to drive the tool. The air also flushes the cutting and dust from the borehole. Rotary precaution. Drilling advantage of rotary precaution drilling and drill hard rock so possible to potential gravel. A operation is possible above and below the water table, and disadvantage of rotary precaution drilling. Higher tool cost than other tool illustrated here, and air compressor required. Require experience to operate and maintain. This is the occur. The fitting and dropping a heavy 50 kg. So cutting tool will be cheap and execute material from a hole, and the tool can be fixed to reach drill and a rod to be rope or cable, and with a mechanical winch depth of 100 of meter can be reached. Advantage of the precision drilling and simple to operate and maintain. So suitable for the avoid variety of the rock, and operation is possible above the below of the water table. If the possible to drill the considerable depth. And disadvantage of the precision drilling. So compared with the other method, equipment can be heavy, problem can occur with the unstable rock formation, and water is needed for dry hole to help remove cutting. Now, driven tube well. It consists of a pipe and well point, which is forced into the water bearing formation by driving with the wooden mule drop and hammer or other suitable means. So driven tube well, they develop a small yield, and their construction is limited to shallow depth in the soft musculated information and free from boulder and other observation, and they are commonly used for the domestic water supply. So, driven tube well. This is constructed by driving a small diameter perforated tube with the pointed and the frigible ground like a sand or gravel using the vertical to end flow movement. And driven well may be very simply created unconsolidated material with a well or hole structure. Now, technique of the driving. So, precision driving, precision involved driving a tube with a pointed water injection for water jetting driving by the injecting water under pressure inside the tube of facility digging the soil and removing the soil. So it is constructed with hard operated equipment or power driven machine depending upon the type of formation and the depth of the well. A hole in the round is made of the cutting action of the stream of water. The water is pumped into the well through the pipe of the small diameter and it is forced against the bottom of the hole. So through the nozzle of the jetting bit, the hole of case to prevent a cave in jetted tube and well have small weld and their construction is possible only unconsolidated formations. So dear boys, you have read tube well and design of tube well and duty of tube well. On this topic, I have prepared some MCQ and I want to test this, how much you have grasped from my lecture. So let us start my MCQ on this topic. Question number one, a multi-purpose reservoir is the more which is designed for one purpose but services. What is the correct answer? There is four answers looking on your screen. Correct answer is B. Plant are constructed to serve various purposes. Next question. A range gauge should be preferably to the fix. So, which is the correct answer? Correct answer is, my dear boy, C, in open space. And next, a repelling ground is aligned with what is the correct answer? Correct answer is A, pointing upstream. Now, next question, a hydrometric scheme operating under the head of 80 meter well . So, what is the correct answer? Correct answer is C, high need scheme. And next question, hand is known as the waterlogged. A land is known as the waterlogged. So, what will be? Correct answer is C, capillary freeing reaches the root zone of the plant. Next question. A heterograph is graphical representation of answer is A, rainfall intensity and time. Now next question. A 70% index of the wetness means correct answer is B, rain deficiency at 30%. Next question. A current meter is used to measure the so what is correct answer? Correct answer is A, velocity of flow of water. And what is the deep well? A deep well is always deeper than a shallow well. Correct answer, what is? Correct answer is B, has more discharge than a shallow well. You have just read this matter. Now a divide wall is provided. Which is correct answer? Correct answer is A, a right angle to the axis of fear. So thereby this is the references, internet references for the this chapter, huge in chapter. So references, this is your books. This is also internet of references. And thank you very much for taking interest in my lecture. You are again welcome in my next class.